Where a 17-year-old is playing the role of Santa's helper. Meet Kenny Isaacson, also known as Kid Santa. Well, he spent his Christmas in a shelter giving gifts to families in need. But get this, he's a foster kid himself, and he works two part-time jobs, and he used most of the money he made this year on gifts for others.
These stories always just shock me so much. You know, people who don't necessarily have a lot still somehow giving back to others.
Good for him.